How to connect a Leica DISTO D5 with an Android device and transfer the measured values directly into Microsoft Excel. These steps are also valid with DISTO X6. Switch on your DISTO. Press the menu key twice to switch to the settings menu and activate Bluetooth. Move to the Bluetooth settings, where you will find several configuration options. Step 1. Select On to activate keyboard mode. Confirm this selection by pressing the Enter or Equal button or the button on the top right corner. Step 2. Bluetooth navigation. Select On to use the keypad from the DISTO to navigate inside the Excel file. Confirm this selection. Step 3. Decimal separator. Select the desired decimal separator according to your region. Confirm this selection. Step 4. Units transfer. Select On to transfer the values with units from your DISTO into Excel. If you want to apply certain formulas in Excel, it's recommended to have this setting off. Confirm this selection. Step 5. Termination after transmission. With Tab, the Excel cursor automatically jumps to the next column after transferring the measured value. With Enter, it moves to the next row, and with None, it remains in the current cell. Confirm this selection. Step 6. Autosend. Select On if you wish to automatically send a value after each measurement. Confirm this selection. Open the Bluetooth settings from your Android device and pair it with your DISTO. Once the DISTO is displayed with the last digits of its serial number, click on it to establish a connection. Press Pair and close the window. Now you can open your Excel document. You can use predefined Excel sheets. The DISTO will send the measured values to the currently selected cell. For a function with multiple results, such as area or volume, you must transfer the values separately. Press the left favorite key to switch between navigation in Excel and the key's primary function from the DISTO. Scroll through the values using the upper or lower navigation key, and when the desired value appears in the main line, press the right favorite key. Calculations with these cells are also possible as long as they do not contain a unit. For navigation, you can use the previously activated navigation keys. The keyboard mode also works with any other application that contains text input fields, including web forms. If you require the values to be sent as a text, including the unit setting, you need to enable the unit's transfer in the DISTO Bluetooth settings. When the DISTO is turned off, it will be automatically disconnected. It will be reconnected as soon as you switch on the DISTO again. It may be advisable to switch off Bluetooth on the DISTO when you've finished working. If you experience difficulties reconnecting your DISTO, tap the settings icon next to the devices in the Bluetooth manager and select Unpair. This will allow you to add your device again.